Danny and I head to a local landmark, known as the Blue House, where a gentleman nicknamed the Lizard is bringing awareness to another community who live alongside the Hakkas and local tribes.
The Blue House, yeah. Mr. D, had the nickname of the Hakka.
Yes,
good!
And Mr. Lizard has devised his own method to help students learn more about the creatures that share the trail with humans.
Mm-hmm. Your answer is?
I
would say that it's a game. Yeah, and also with the knowledge, environment, Hakka, and local culture mixed together.
It's also teaching about nature at the same time, right?
Right. So that's why for me it's very impressive. This is the game, yeah.
It's more than just a classroom activity, however. Mr. Lizard constantly takes his students on walking tours to help them understand how the natural world is deeply entwined with their Hakka heritage.
同学你们要猜一下你看这个人扛了那么辛苦你觉得这两大包是什么东西行李道路茶叶我跟你说我们斯坦这边以前有茶的产业所以这一定那么大包一定是茶叶没有马路之前这边是有挑夫的所以呢今天我们要走的是明凤古道我们这个明武道路口一路走到东市往南到东市往北可以走到三坑老街
That section of trail was very well mapped out, enjoyable, and considering it wasn't too long,
yes.
It was a little bit taxing at times, but there was a lot to see along the way. Mm-hmm. And the thing about Mr. Lee Lizard is that he would stop and point out things that I would have just walked straight past, like there was a spider.
This is a spider. 把它蜘蛛的形象打破 让别的虫不小心就撞上去 它就有食物吃了,懂吗? 那个叉叉是这个用意 来,你们看这个竹子 客家话,你有没有搞?给你吗?我知道做给要做给还没有一圈圈看到一圈圈的有没有跟竹子有没有一样竹子是直直的
If you just talk about, okay, what kind of bamboo is it? Maybe it's just, okay, that's another, you know, like a knowledge or science or whatsoever. But when you start talking about this, the Hakka, you know, special word.
客语怎么叫你知道吗? 跟着我念咯,桂念咒。
Then you think, oh, the pronunciation is interesting. Then start from there, you will realize that, okay, then what? Then he started talking about why have this name, why the story come, and then at the end go back to this bamboo, why it's so unusual.
Because Cantonese believes that this tree is different from usual. It's hard to explain. It's hard to explain. It's hard to explain.
像你安阳大概行的时间，你去到吼，记了采田的方法吼，又嘛改好连接的地方啊。跟你讲，野生好的东西，哎，看过以后，其实全部最有特别的生活的痕迹，对吗？像你应该看那个，看到有。 有同伴的呀，那个特别你，我讲种子种的没，好，但过于种的做个做个做做嘛，又做不就个不加做顺了，好，对嘛，一当到就可以到也很鲜明。